I thought I had everybody on my side, but I went and blew it all sky high. And now she won't even spare a passing glance, all because I
ruined my pants.
Steven, Mario, this is for you. All right, let's go.
A one, a two, a skiddly-dilly-do.
When Big Larry came out to put her down, SpongeBob turned to a clown, and no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and
ripped his pants.
I know I shouldn't look around, I shouldn't curse,
but the pain feels so much worse.
Winding up with no one is a lot less fun than a burn from the sun.
Or standing in your bun.